Nalamhla sikhona singwa sakho vuka udle kuze ulungele lohambo inkosi lekulungiselele lona nendlela nemisebenzi yonke inkosi lefuna kuthi ijabule ngekuthi uwendile kungako ke inkosi takugcinisa ngelivi layo leli singwa sekuphila ungakathathi umsebenzi wayo encwadini yamateyu sahluko saka 4 kusuka kuverse 8 lithi waphinza futhi sathane wamthatha wamenyusela esicongweni senzaba wamkhombisa yonke imibuso nebucwebecwebe bayo wathi kuye konke lokhu ngitakunika kona nawungamane uwe phasi nje ungikhothamele Jesu wathi kuye suka sathane ngobe kubhaliwe ukuthi ubokhonda inkosi inkulunkulu wakho umkhothamele yena yethwa ubokhonda inkosi inkulunkulu wakho umkhothamele yena yethwa usahamba ilanga lonke lamuhla kumbe liviki lonke nanga emavi lengifisa amemete enhlitweni yakho ubokhonda inkosi inkulunkulu wakho umkhothamele yena yethwa naleni yelanga uyachamuka sathane ekukhulumisaneni kwakhe nababa enkulunkulu ukhuluma ngajobe se uyakhala uyakhonona kuNkulunkulu kuthi jobe lo umkhonda ngoba ambusisile umkhonda ngoba amniketindvo Waze uNkulunkulu uyamyekela sathane wathi kulungile hamba ukwende lokucabanga ukuthi kuyimbangela yekukhonda mine kujobe ungasusa loko lobona kwangazuthi kumcoka kunami kujobe kepha mine uNkulunkulu ngiyamati jobe ukuthi ukhonda mine kuphela wahamba sathane wayawushaya donke tindo tajobe labekanato nembala wabuyele emuva sathane alambatha abonile akabonanga lokhu labekacabanga ukuthi kungiko ngajobe ukuthi jobe phela ukhonda uNkulunkulu ngoba kunetindo latitholako noma latatithola kepha sathane wahamba abonile ukuthi nembala jobe ukhonda uNkulunkulu ukhothamela uNkulunkulu yena yethwa kungako kusahluko 1 encwadini yajobe libhayibhele lithi emva kwekuqebhula tingubo takhe jobe wakhothama waphindze kwaba nemagama lawakhulumako ngithanda nje lo musho wekugcina kulo verse 21 la athi khona alithunyiswe libito lasimakathe jobe ekubeni angenalutho tonke tinto tihambile wabonakala ukuthi bekakhonda inkosi inkulunkulu wakhe akhothamela yena yethwa lo mlayeto ngifisa uhambe nawo ucabangisise ngalamavi ungavumi kukhonda uNkulunkulu ngoba kukhona lata kunika kona loko kukhonda yimbewu leyahlanyelwa nguSathane kuthi umuntu akhonde uNkulunkulu ngoba atamlungisela tindvo umuntu akhonde uNkulunkulu ngoba atamendela tindvo umuntu sewukhonda uNkulunkulu ngoba agadze lokuthite kuNkulunkulu loko kwa introduce nguSathane ngesikhathi alinga Jesu athi khothama kuze ute uthola nabo ubucwebecwebe akube nenhlitiyo ufuna inhlitiyo lehlandekile lena nkulunkulu kuphela ekukhondeni. Ingabi nekuthi ngitawuthola ipromotion. Ingabi nekuthi ngitawuthola kubuyiselwa kwetindvo. Ingabi nekuthi angimkhonde atongiphilisa. Khonda nkulunkulu yena yedwa. Kungabi ngathi angenidlule kuye bese ngiyawuthola tindo tami. Kungabi ngathi nkulunkulu sekumele abe nemthwalo wekuthi ukunikani ngoba kumkhonda kwakho inhlitiyo yakho ayikapheleli kuye. Pawula wathi aboshiwe wathi ngifuna kumati lo nkulunkulu. Noma i-breakthrough bengete ngayithola ekuphuma kuleli jele. Kepha ngifuna kuphuma kuleli jele sengimati kangcono nkulunkulu. Akube njalo enhlitweni yakho kuthi utawukhonda nkulunkulu simakadze yena yedwa. Ukhothamele yena yedwa. Ungakhothamele ma-benefits akhe. Ukhothamele yena yedwa. Naku kukhonda lokumsulwa embi kwa nkulunkulu. Amen.